thank God for our gathering today, which is an epoch-making event with monumental history being made. Education, which is derived from the Latin word educatio, meaning a breeding, a bringing up, a rearing, is from that word educo, meaning to educate, to train, to lead forth, to take out, to enlighten, to raise up. You can also take it from the word duco, meaning to feed, meaning to conduct. Education, in its general sense, is a form of learning in which the knowledge, skills, values are transferred into stages. When you talk about education, you're talking about education starting from the home and then to preschool, to primary school, to secondary school, then to college and to the university. Education starts with mothers at home, right from the womb and infancy. This kind of informal education leads to formal education. Thank God for the missionaries who arrived in Badagry in 1842 and sowed the seed of the gospel. The seed grew by leaps and bounds with amazing rapidity. Christianity brought SHE. You're talking of spirituality, you're talking of health, and you're talking about education. Churches were built and are still being built for the propagation of the gospel and for the extension of Christ's kingdom here on earth. Hospitals, clinics were established and are still being established for holistic healing. Missionary schools were established and are still being established to restore our bastardized education system. Christianity made us what we are in Nigeria. The church made all of us. I have been talking about that of recent, that Christianity made all of us in this country, and the church made all of us, because even the Muslims, we are all products of Christian education in this country. There is the need to restore the lost glory in the area of education. The establishment of Archbishop Abiodun Adetiloye Comprehensive College, Aaacc, IGBOOYE, Ebe, is an eloquent testimony to the fact that there is the need to contribute our own quota to qualitative education with a very strong Christian nurture, which is reminiscent of the missionary schools of those good old days. By God's grace, Archbishop Abiodun Adetiloye Comprehensive College, AAACC, will take off as from September this year by the special grace of God. The facilities are on ground, and these facilities are more than adequate. The big hall is there, the dormitories are there, there are rooms and there are chalets for the members of staff. And so, to the glory of God, we inaugurate the Board of Governors for Archbishop Abiodun Adetiloye Comprehensive College, AAACC, IGBOOYE, Efe as a beacon of light to several generations. In the name of God the Father,
Amen.
God the Son,
Amen.
God the Holy Spirit,
Amen.
Adebola, Lagos.